Welcome to the first episode of Fancy B TV. So, as you can tell by the caption, you already know what I'm doing today. I'm doing a $500 plus haul. Okay, so, I don't got money like that. I'm new to YouTube. This is my first video, so this is not sponsored. This money was spent from my own pocket, y'all. So, let me tell y'all, give y'all a one-on-one info about what's going on. So, the reason why I have all these clothes is because if you know me and if you don't know me, I just graduated from Ole Miss in May. I got accepted into Jackson State, and so I was supposed to move to Jackson, Mississippi, or whatever. Y'all, that's a video for another day. I really think I'm gonna make a video on it, because people always be like, how you gonna be pro-black if you chose a PWI over HBCU? I'll definitely have to make a video on that, because baby, that's a long story. But long story short is, Jackson State is very unprofessional and very unorganized. So, midsummer, I just found out I won't be going anymore. I'll be staying home here and going to Ole Miss. This is news to a lot of y'all, because yeah, a lot of people don't know. But I'm just going to be here going to Ole Miss. Okay, so back to the story. Yeah, I had bought a whole bunch of clothes because going to Ole Miss, the girls really didn't dress up for class at all. Like, baby, we go to class just like big jackets, tights, big shirts, tights, shoes. But my cousin goes to Jackson State, and I be watching her Snapchat, and the girl is like, they dress up for class every day. So I was like, Mom, y'all, I gotta get a new wardrobe, because I can't go down there in this. I'm so mad I spent all that money on some school clothes, because really, it's kind of a waste, because I'm pretty sure I'm only gonna wear half of this stuff to class, and then other times I'm just gonna wear it, but that money could have went somewhere else. So, I bought clothes from Macy's, Amazon, Nike, and Shein. And I decided to just do a plus size haul because a lot of girls that I'm cool with that are plus size as well have been asking me, like, do you shop at Shein? And I have never shopped there. So, I was like, well, you know, I got my clothes back. I opened the packages. And that was some good material clothes for a cheap price. So, I was just like, well, yeah, I'm going to do a haul. I'm going to start a YouTube or YouTube channel or whatever. So, yep, that's why. Most of my Shein clothes are, like, business attire, being that I'm not an undergrad. So, like, Nike, I just got, well, you know, athletic attire. And then Amazon, I got casual, cute clothes. So, yeah, I'm about to start off. The first company I'm going to be trying on is going to be my clothes I got from Nike. Because I accidentally got half of the outfits sent to my mom's house. So I got a shirt and some shorts. The new plus size Nike fleece shorts. I had got those and a shirt to match it. But I accidentally got the shirt shipped to my mom's house. So that part won't be in this video. But I will insert a picture of how the shirt looks. And I'm going to keep the shirt, but might not keep the pants. Outfit number one. Okay, so these are the Nike fleece pants that I bought from Nike. I got these colored because I had bought some shoes and they went so perfect. I hate the way these pants fit on me. Like, yeah, I'm really thinking about giving these away because I don't have the shape for them, and I'm just gonna be honest. I mean, I'm gonna be really real on my channel, and this is the realest I can get. I don't have the shape for these pants. This is how they look from the front. I normally get like a 2X, 1X in clothes, maybe 3X, depends on where I'm shopping from. But last Christmas, my grandma bought me some Nike joggers, and I had got them 2X, because in Nike, their 1X is a 16-18, and their 2X is a 20-22, if you didn't know. And in pants, I mostly wear 18-20. So, mind you, back on Christmas, I had got a 2X because I was like, well, I don't want them to come back too little. them things were humongous. So I was like, okay, this time I'm gonna get them one X because I wanted them to fit tight, but they still aren't tight. I have a lot of room back here, and then in the vajayjay part, I have a lot of room. I don't like that because they make it look funky. And then when I say I don't have the booty for it. So this is a side view. No booty. And then this is the front view. So yeah. What I'm probably going to do with these shorts is if I can get this video to 300 views, 50 comments, and 50 likes, and then 20 subscribers by today is Thursday, by Saturday morning, I'm going to do a drawing for these. So like, if you like this video, comment on this video. Comment the word B on this video. I'm going to put you in a drawing for these size pants. Free shipping, free everything. The only downfall is I have not worn them, but when I tried them on, I accidentally ripped the tag off of them. So they don't have a tag on, but they're brand new, never worn. So I'll be doing a drawing for these if you want them. Free, brand new Nike shorts. Just have to like this video, give it a thumbs up, and comment the word B under. Okay, so my next item I had got from Nike was the shirt. But like I said previously, the shirt is at my mom's house, so can't vlog something I don't have. So we're gonna move right along to my Macy's clothes. So item number two, I had got this Nike Swish logo tank top from Macy's. It retailed for $35 and it is a size 1X as well. And I got these because I have some orange Air Max to wear with them, so I thought they'll be cute. So I'm going to try this one and show you guys how I look in it. Okay, guys, so I love this tank top. Let me show you. This tank top is going to go so good with these Nike Air Max. Like, this was the purpose for me to wear my Air Max with this shirt. Y'all, it goes so good. I love them. Like, I love this shirt. It's not too big. It's not too tight where you see my rolls. The only downfall is I should have tried it on with a sports bra. Being the fact that I don't have a sports bra, I have to keep my regular bra on. I just thought my girl was going to be sloppy. And this was a plus. I might go back and get another one of these because this is going to be really breezy and cool for the first little 2 months of school, because you know it'd be hot walking class. So I'm gonna give this a plus. This one is good. I like this one. I'm gonna get another one of these. Okay, so my last item that I have from Macy's is my blue Nike symboled hoodie. Fleece is very, very thin, but the material is very thin. So, because I know a lot of y'all probably like, it's the dog hot days of summer, why this girl buy a jacket? This would be comfortable with just like a bra. Like, just a day I don't want to put a shirt on, just put a bra on and some shorts. This would be good because it's very thin. I had got this item in a 1X as well. Hopefully it's not too tight, because I don't like my jackets being too tight, but I don't like them to be too loose either. So hopefully it's not. And this one retailed for, I don't know, the price tag say 60. I don't know if I paid 60. So I'm gonna insert below or beside this clip the actual price of this jacket, because I don't think I paid $60 for it. I could have, but I'm pretty sure I didn't. Okay, so yeah, this is a plus. Oh, I stood up. This a plus. This a winner, y'all. I like this one too. Like, Macy's, I did good when I shopped in Macy's. Y'all, I really, 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 really love this jacket. If you know me, you know I'm a hoodie girl. Like, I don't have this on with a shirt. And more than likely, when you see me, I ain't gonna have it on with a shirt. So, this is perfect. This is perfect. I gotta get myself a pound bag. This is perfect, y'all. If y'all love hoodies, if you're a hoodie girl, and even in the summertime, you love hoodies, being that it's hot, this is a good summer hoodie. It's thin. The material is very thin. is really soft. Period. I did good with this one. I love this one, y'all. I'm sorry, this was not my last item from Macy's. I bought some Nike Swish logo tights as well in black. These don't have a tag on because I wore these already. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. I wore these Saturday and I absolutely love these. Now I have to try these on even though I already wore them and do a review for y'all because most big girls have a problem with their tights fitting in the right spots, but these fit perfect on me. They're not too thick. They have a lot of give to them. So, yeah. These, like I said, they're very comfortable. I got these in 1X. Love the 1X better than I do the 2X. I bought some 2X from the Nike store in South Haven, and they were too big, like too big. So, I like these. Make me like I have a booty illusion. And then I like how the Nike sign is in the front instead of the back. Yeah. So next I purchased, these next items are coming from Amazon. From Amazon, I bought two top dresses. I bought a two-piece set in white and I bought some biker shorts. You won't see me trying to biker shorts because at this point, they're nothing but charcoal and gray biker shorts. And I feel like everyone in the world has at least one pair of black or charcoal or gray or some sorts of biking shorts. So I'm not doing that. But this right here is a two-piece set I got from Amazon. I've never ordered clothes from Amazon. This is a first. Like, this is a first. I've never ordered clothes from Amazon. I asked my friend. She said she ordered from Amazon. Her clothes turned out good. I haven't did it. So hopefully this look right on me, because you know certain stuff look different on certain people and certain body types. So yeah. Okay, so this outfit is not bad, y'all. It's not bad. If you are smaller, have more booty than me, I suggest you to go purchase this outfit, because this was cute. It was cute. I did like it. It's just the top, baby. The top is not for me. I can't get jiggy with the top. But, so enough on the top. But the biking shorts, yeah, I'm digging the biking shorts. Especially when I put on my shapewear. Yeah, I like the biking shorts. But the next item I have from Amazon is a yellow tube top dress. Y'all, I am so in love with this dress. If I try this on and it don't fit or it's not cute on me or I don't like it, I'm gonna be so hurt. Because when I pulled this out the package today, y'all, I was like, this is the one. I can't wait till I get my tattoo. It's gonna look real good when I get my tattoo. Y'all can't tell me this yellow tube top is not it. This yellow tube top, on my dark skin. Look at it on my skin. Y'all, this right here, this is my favorite outfit from the whole haul. Like, I knew I liked it a lot when I bought this, the same exact dress in black, y'all. I got the exact same dress in black. Yeah, I'm so happy. I can't wait to put this dress on. The material is a little tight. So, if you are a true 2X, like that means 16, 18, sometimes 20 in the 2X in shirts, I would recommend you get this size. But if you're a tad, just even a tad bit bigger, please go up, because I got on those white biker shorts. You probably can tell. But I was like, I might as well keep them on because I'm going to have on a shapewear when I wear it. So this will give me like the true if I can wear it or not. And it is a little smudged on me, but it's not the smudge where it's like, oh baby, you can't do nothing with this. It's the perfect smudge, y'all. Like, I'm digging this. I'm loving it. I'm happy I got it. I wouldn't go down a size, definitely. And I wouldn't go up a size at all. So, I like this. You probably seeing me wearing this soon. Because, baby. And then I'm about to get a tattoo. So, y'all will be seeing this very, very, very soon. Okay, so I bought this in black. As I told you guys, it's on the cart to try on as a haul. But, y'all see how the yellow one look. That'd be dumb for me to put on the exact same dress, same seller, just different colors. So I ain't even gonna go through that. We finna jump right into it. Y'all all came up on this haul to see my clothes from Shein. But I have not tried these on. So this is my first reaction to Shein, just like it's y'all's first reaction, y'all. This is the first look, first everything, first impression, all of that. Because I've never ordered from this. I haven't even tried on these clothes. I said, I'm going to wait to this haul. And so that's what we're going to do. We're going to wait to this haul. Shein has the cutest office looks, y'all. And your girl is about to upgrade. I'm about to be in the office. I'm about to be in somebody's office. So I have to have office clothes. I can't just be hoochified everywhere. So I have to look professional. So the first item I'm going to try on from Shein is my polka dotted shirt. You guys, I do not remember how much or what size I got this shirt in, but I'm definitely going to insert it to let you know. The material is thin, but it's not thin to wear like you can see through it, but I'm pretty sure like you're gonna want to wear a tank top or something underneath this, because if not, you probably will see your bra or whatever. I picked this out to wear with like some yellow or some red pants. All my work shirts are black and white, so the idea is to wear colored pants or black pants to work with the shirt. But I'm about to stop talking because I'm ready to get up in these clothes, honey. I'm ready to see what this is about, honey, because honey. Okay, y'all, so I had a shirt on, y'all. Getting to know me on this channel, you would know I have all the book sense, but I ain't got no common sense, y'all. Let me tell y'all, when I first put this shirt on, y'all, I'm like, ooh, wee, why it fit like this around the neck? Y'all, I had the shirt on backwards. I feel so stupid. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you, because I know a lot of girls haven't shopped from here, so I'm your test dummy. I like it. It's cute on me. Don't get me wrong. And it actually goes good with these white biking shorts, you know, for that I want to dress it down if I'm not going to work. But I honestly said I don't like my shirts to fit tight. That's my only issue. And I have a larger abdominal area. Like, the bottom of my stomach is bigger than the top part. And I'm fine with that because, hey, I'm still a cutie with a gutty, you know, and that's on periods. But I like my shirts to be a little loose. Now, I'm not going to send it back, and I'm not going to wear it, because this shirt is absolutely cute on me, and I can see me at the desk now typing away. But I just wish it would have been a little looser at the bottom. You know, nothing wrong with it. I'm still giving it an A+. I think I did good with this shirt. I just, you know, hey, next time she in, loosen that thing up right there, because some big girls got a fupa, and that's what I got. Okay, but the second shirt is a duplicate kind of this shirt. It's giving me the same vibes, but it's a different shirt. But I had got this, y'all. It's high low. I thought this would be really cute with some black slacks, some black pointed heels, and a cute little, you know, red colored purse. That's why I got this, y'all. I'm ready to go to work. I'm tired of being going ready to go to work, because honey, these clothes just got me ready to go. Hopefully this one is more stretchy at the bottom since it's high low and stuff. No, they got the sizes inside the shirt. So this one is a 3X. Don't know how much I paid for it. Gonna insert that one, but it's definitely a 3X. So when I put this one on, I'm gonna tell y'all what size the polka dot was. And you can just decide like if you wanna go up a size or down a size. Remember, and regular t-shirts, I normally get a 2X in women and an extra large in men. So hey, you know, you take that how you want to if you're trying to see what size should you get. Y'all, this one is a hell no, y'all. Sorry, excuse my language, but it's, for one, it's too tight. It is very stretchy. Now I don't know what type of material this is, but this is the most stretchiest freaking t-shirt I have ever tried on in my life. Like, I didn't know a t-shirt could be this stretchy. Maybe it's like a, I don't know, the material that you put on biker shorts. Didn't know that these were actually real buttons. So real buttons. Told you my abdominal area is very big down here, so the buttons are just popping away. I would never be wearing this one. I'm going to just take this one as an L. I won't be wearing this one. I don't like it on me. Now, if I can find a girl that's a size smaller than me, this would be very cute on you with the idea and the vision that I personally had. But right now, maybe I'm going to reorder it and go up a size. I don't know. I'm going to have to think about this shirt because it's giving me just too many mixed emotions. The next shirt, work attire shirt, I got from them was a black and white stripe V-neck dress top. Nothing major, nothing, you know, too much. Very simple, very elegant. First, let me start by and say I'm going to give this shirt a B from the start just because it's not that material from the previous shirt and it's very loose. So that's going to bump that up to an A because this one I like better than the polka dot. Not because of the style because I love the polka dot style, but I'm going to give this one an A and rate it better than the polka dot because it is loose down here. Like, you know how the polka dot, I was complaining about my lower stomach and my fupa. This right here is fupa material. Like, this is good for the fupa. It's cute. You have the spot right here for the buttons. I do like that because button it up, make that watch on there. That make you look real professional. So yeah, it is stretchy, but it's not like jersey stretchy like the other one. It's the perfect stretch because my shoulders won't, like, my shoulders have give. It doesn't feel like I'm about to rip up out of it or anything. So yeah, I like this. I'm gonna give this one an A, honey. I like this one. I like this right here. Now I might wear this to church when they open the church back up. But next, I don't have any more work shirt attires. I have one pair of bottoms. I'm really iffy about my bottoms, so I didn't go all out with bottoms. I only got one pair. This was just a trial run because, hey, I have a fupa, so a lot of stores, pants, tights, and stuff, they don't work for me right here. They work for me right there, but they don't work right there. So, the first shirt I got was this Friday shirt. Y'all, I'm so corny. I'm so corny, but it was just so cute. Cute little graphic shirt with some biker shorts. Actually, I think this is going to be an outfit because the word is white. This is a white biker. Y'all, I'm finna wear these white biker shorts with everything. Don't talk about me. I just like them. But yeah, I got this shirt in a two-way. The material feels like a regular Walmart, Target, TJ Maxx t-shirt. Nothing spectacular. Like, it's just feels like a regular t-shirt. But I'm just going to try it on to let you guys know how their t-shirts fit due to this being from China. So yeah, this right here, this is an A. This is an outfit. So when you see this, y'all will see these boxes. I'm loving this shit. Like, it's not too tight. It has room so I can hide that fupa. And, you know, it's not really just playing a lot with my back rolls, even though I'm going to have an undershirt on because I cannot wear t-shirts without undershirts. Blame my mama, but I'm loving it. So hopefully the rest of these shirts fit like this, you know, because I like this. So I'm going to get more of these. I'm going to get more of that graphic tees. I'm sweating, y'all. I'm glistening because fat girl don't sweat. Moving right along to the next t-shirt is another just a regular graphic t-shirt, and it say don't care. If you know me, you know I really don't care. Say whatever, think whatever, I just do not care. This fits my personality to the T. So I got this one in the 3/8, so I'm pretty sure if this is the same material and this is actually a little thinner, I'm pretty sure I can wear this, but I'm going to try it on because, you know, every size fits different. So, you guys, I like this shirt material-wise better than I like the Friday shirt. I mean, I love the Friday shirt better. I like the theme of it. I like the black and the white because, you know, as you can tell, I love black and white, but I love the material and how this one fits better. So, if you're my size, 1X in men, 2X in women, t-shirt type girl, I say if you're going to get that graphic shirt, get a 3X in them because it's more room to wiggle. Like, that had room to wiggle, but this has more room to wiggle. Make you feel comfortable. And you don't necessarily have to wear an undershirt with it, but I am because I feel totally Nikki if I don't. This was good. This was an A. This is an A. I, you know, I like it. The next item I have, the next t-shirt, graphic t-shirt item I have, is my favorite, like, theme-wise graphic t-shirt, because it means so much to me, y'all. When I show y'all this, y'all will know why. When I got these shirts, I didn't know how Shein shirts ran. So what I did was with every shirt, I just went up a size. So with the Friday shirt, I got a 2X. This shirt's a 3X. And then this shirt is a 4X, y'all. Y'all probably like, girl, be for real. You know you don't need no 4X shirt. But I don't know how their clothes run. So I was just trying to give me leave room. You know, just, oh, what if? You know, what if the material? And honestly, this is more of a thicker t-shirt. So hopefully it's not too big where I'm be like, I don't want it. But hey, I'm going to wear it regardless because this is the tattoo that I'm going to get before school starts. Y'all, listen to my words. This is the tattoo that I'm getting before school starts, y'all. What this shirt reads is, God is greater than your highs and your lows, y'all. Being a full-time college student for 4 years, did it in 4 years, I went through so many obstacles. Sorry, but I'm about to preach. That man upstairs, God, he is wonderful. So I gotta get this tattoo tatted on me because, like, for me only be 22 years old, mentally, it might not be big to some. I have been through a lot. So I'm glad I went with my right mind when I ordered this shirt and got a 4X, y'all. So if you're thinking about purchasing this God is greater than your highs and lows t-shirt off Shein, I recommend, if you're a size 1X shirt in women, I mean men, and 2X shirt in women's, to get this shirt in a 4X. It fits exactly like the 3X in the yellow. Fits exactly like this. I swear, it fits the exact same. So I recommend getting this shirt in the 4X because you never know how this shirt in the 3X might fit. So I thought I was done with my graphic tees from Shein. Turns out I have one more. This one is a crop top. I got this one because if you go to Ole Miss, or you know somebody that go to Ole Miss, you know the black students always having a 90s versus 2000s party. Alrighty then. So you know the black students are always having a 90s versus 2000s party. Just the theme. I'll just have a t-shirt or something, you know, because I don't want to do too much because sometimes they dress up, sometimes they don't. If you know, you know. So I seen this and I was like, it's a go. So I got the shirt on. Let me tell y'all, I don't know what type of material this shirt has or was made out of. Super cute. Love it. Give it an A. It is so itchy right now. It's, you know the feeling when you got your hair, your weave, or your box braids stuck inside your shirt? That's that feeling, y'all. It is so itchy. Like, oh my God, it's so itchy. Like, I'm so ready to say what I gotta say and take this shirt off. Hopefully the itch goes away once I wash it. But right now, as of right now, like, I can't even move. Cause it is, y'all, this shirt is itchy. Somebody get out of it. But this is not a graphic top. I had just bought a cute go out with my friends top. It's their snake skin off the top tee. And so yeah, I'm about to put this on and I'm rushing it because this shirt is itching my back so bad. So yeah, this is a for me. I'm loving this shirt. The only thing I do not like about this shirt, and I'm gonna be very, very, very honest with you guys, is that it's super thin. I mean, other than that, this shirt is perfect. It's super cute on me. It goes good with these white bottoms. I'm pretty sure it goes good with some black bottoms, but these white ones are cute. I don't like my fupa, but with this one, I feel like if I put on my shapewear, this would be a good one. So, it is hot the top and, like, the back's out. So, it does ride a tag in the back. I mean, but, hey, that's no issue for me. I mean, hey, I wear long hair, so if it rides, you're able to pull it down when it's riding, and then as you can tell, my hair covered. So yeah, it's all my graphic tees, my graphic tops. So now I'm just about to put my Victoria's Secret jacket back on and try on the dress pants, and I bought some biker shorts. Okay, I absolutely adore the color and the scheme of these biking shorts. I'm loving these biking shorts. Now, I'm going to give these biking shorts an A because the color is good and vibrant in person and on my skin. So, I'm going to give them an A for that. The only thing I don't like about these biking shorts is that the material is this weird meshy material. It's not the cotton material that you normally would find and your biking on your biking shorts. Okay, you guys, this is the end of this plus size clothing haul. I hope you guys really enjoyed the video. Like I said, this is my first video ever, so I know it has its pros and cons, but all I do is hope to get better and better and better as the time goes by, as the videos increase. I just pray that I increase my, you know, my fans, my viewers, and all that. I ask you guys to give this video a thumbs up, like it, comment the word B if you want to enter into the drawing for Saturday morning for those plus size fleece Nike shorts. I didn't record myself in the dress pants due to the fact that I couldn't even put them things up my butt. So it was no point of me even showing you guys me barely putting up some pants. So yeah, that's all for this video. Thank you for joining. The first episode of Fancy BTV is done. Cut is over. Like I said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend that it's plus size, baby. Come walk into my closet, baby, because that's a bunch of shopping to go on. Yeah, so that's all. See you guys in my next episode.